How you loving the Ultimate Sneaker Expo?
It's good, man. Touching the people.
How many kids
pulling that good product
today?
Out. This shit is called Dope Gang NYC.
Okay. Where the fittings for that? Where the snapbacks?
All this right here.
Oh.
Crack ass blue jersey, all this.
Oh. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
All that.
Yeah, yeah.
Bringing back that era of hip hop. Inspired by that era, so.
Right. They don't know about that. You gotta give them all your vitals.
They
learn
today.
Give them all your vitals right now. Where they gonna find Grab at?
They can find me on Instagram. Grab, G-R-A-F-H. The site for the clothes, get it right there.
Dope Gang NYC, holla at the homie Grab. Go get you some of that crack ever juice right here. Y'all know nothing about that. That crack ever, if you don't know this right here. You're not supposed to be in the street, homeboy. Tell him, right?
You already know.
All right.
Don't stop at the motherfucking dope spot.
Right. Dope Gang. That's official crack era shit. Look, wait, I know what the hell I'm talking about. Crack era, Fort Greene. That's that Fort Greene. That's that Red Fern. That's that 169. That's that all that hood shit that your ass can't go to right there, all right? Fuck with the homie, grab.
So I'm gonna just show you. Chill, that's coming. Valorant on the way. But let me teach y'all something.
How much though?
What?
How much?
I got a lot of stuff. I got a bolt for my own. With like,
like no box.
Yeah, I didn't get a box.
You know what I look at? I look at the box. Because I got them. So I like to look at the actual box. Because the box, the bomb number on the box, I look at that. I don't look at the sneaker first. I look at the bomb tag, the actual tag itself, because I know what bomb tags look like all the time, and I know what they look like on these. I'm not sure what they look like on these, but I know what the bomb tag looks like on these. But there's been so many fakes of both of them. So I'm a little iffy when it comes to stuff like this. So like, if I'm not getting it directly from the brand, but there was a legit check dude here.
Yeah, there was.
Oh, who
he left? Running around. I don't know if he left yet.
You know who Sherrod is? Sherrod runs the show.
He's up front.
He's up front. Ask for Sherrod and then tell him you need a legit check. Because the legit check dude was here. You wear that size?
I wear size 12.
So here we go. I ain't mad at you, little man. But ask for Sherrod, okay? And tell him you need a legit check. Tell him Clark sent you. You need a legit check.
Thank you.
Give me something I can feel like. Give me something that's for real life. Give me something I can feel like. For real,
you give me something that's for real and something I can feel like Romeo and Juliet or Jack and Jill. How Bonnie and Clara, yeah, that's kind of real. Cause you always been my angel, my life is kind of ill.
It's gotta be talent, bro.